Okay, let's get back to it, shall we? You just hold that pose forever, Mr. Golem, okay? These again, are we? Holds on, these parts are always a bit janky. Overkill. You know what they say. There's no kill like overkill. Or somebody says that. You're gonna be getting another golem around here. Have a feeling. I don't know, it's subtle, but I just have this vague feeling about it. Over there without it. Do that yet. To get my golem. Supposed to recover this one? Perhaps. Go back, bud. There we go. Plenty of stuff for you to smash over here, though, pal. You'll love it. Yeah. Ah, it feels good. Over here. Probably more like a take damage and then teleport back out of it. Okay. But it's sky. That's a shitty one. Oh well. You can be there for a second. I need this thing. Go and join the map. Okay. Dungeon already. Hang out there, buddy. I will see you probably never. What do you guys just think you're fancy? work. Ow. Hurts. Leveled up right as I got hit. Spend that skill point. Death Blossom, heavy enemy with teleport slash usher causes an explosion. That sounds nice. Murder. Murder Prose emerges from the ether and falls to death by attacked foes. Pretty cool. They can restore health. Thing. This Death Blossom explosion thing first. Punished with like a rock man thing. Yeah. Fuck it. Serious time. Some of that. Or duels in here. A lot. Could be a bit of a distraction though. Ow. afford to do all these slow attacks while I'm fighting two of these fuckers. Ow. Stop it. More duels. Duels are gonna keep that other guy off my ass. A little while. Long enough. There we go. That was kind of brutal. Yeesh. Stuff. And I gotta smash all this other stuff first. Well, let's see. Cross damage versus. No. See what I'm gonna have to do here. Alright. The old back and forth, that's what. Now what about... Ah. Impossible. I was thinking zero. Ah. Got it. Golem. Vandalizing to do. Let's drive the golem onto that thing. Find a way to raise it up. The reason why I need two golems here? I assume there must be. Probably gonna need the other one. Can't bring it up just to smash that crystal either way. I can park it here. I want to see what back here. This unlocked for some reason. Into that. And okay. I see. That's a leapfrog these things back and forth a little bit. That's gonna close that door again. I will at least temporarily need to get this open. Open that though. Huh. Does open. Gotta be something around. I guess I don't need this thing open anymore. I can just use the chain to get in there now, so maybe moving this guy will open that one up. So I'll close that, but open up the other one, maybe? Park in here to open the door again. Yeah, there we go. Boom, leapfrog complete. It is. Trying to make us afraid to go down in this pit, but then there's a hidden item down here. Sneaky. Of course, I guess not too sneaky. There is an icon on the mini-map for it, but still. Thank you. All right. Oh, I think that might have been a crit. Smashy indeed. That was a crit, all right. Jeez. I have some serious questions about the physics of what I just did. Seems mildly implausible. But okay. Wrath right here, jerk. Oh, he's hello. There, big guy. Oh, just rip his face off. Why not? Yeesh. Well then. Item. Yeah. All right then. So, no. Die here? Not right now, eh? The doors are locked. Oh, what's up here? Jeez, look at that. Okay. Where's the bombs at? Open. Check the map. Leads back to the LL. That's my shortcut back out. Done with this. not you guys. Ugh. That is practically nothing. Jump. Jump instead of dodging for some reason. Wait, there's a thing. Yeesh. What was that item? Right. Nice. Come on. I hate those things. We're gonna loot the room, then we're gonna save it for now, and I think... judging by the looks of things, that's looking a lot like a boss room coming up. So we will be doing that next time, I think. Another new side that I picked up. Gonna be any good though. Looks like it was white rather than green or blue or purple. It's not bad, but not quite as good as this one. Having some non-physical elemental damage on top of things is nice. Okay, we will figure out what this boss is next time, everybody. Thank you for watching.